Hi friends, welcome back. Today I will make a DIY desktop organizer by recycling cardboard boxes from the kitchen and scrappy fabric. So let's get started. These are some cardboard packing boxes of daily household items like toothpaste, tea, tissue roll, etc. And here are some thick cardboard packing sheets. Let me first think of a plan in which I will arrange them into an organizer. So I'll have to cut this tissue roll cardboard into two equal parts. At this point, I first cut out those faces of these boxes which I want to keep as the open faces on the top. This toothpaste box needs to be glued at this end to secure the face. At this point, I cut open all the boxes along one of the standing faces, just like this. So, this is how all the open boxes look like once they have been cut from one of the standing faces. Now it's time to cover all these boxes with scrappy fabric which have been already ironed. This fabric is for outer body and this is to cover the inner body. So let's get started. For detailed instructions on how to cover these boxes with fabric, you can watch a previous video of mine, the link to which is given in the description box below. So just the same way, I'm going to cover all the other open boxes except for the cylindrical tissue roll cardboards for which I'm giving the instructions now. In case of these circular cardboards, I will only cover the outer body with fabric and the inner body with black pastel sheet because it's not possible to maneuver the inner body with hot glue gun without cutting it open, and this cardboard is too hard to be cut open. Also, for the inner body, I am going to use fairy stick to glue it. So here is how all the open boxes look finally. Now it's time to assemble them all together. Now I feel I need to tweak my plan a bit. So this is how I want all the boxes to be placed, so that it has a descending shape and everything at the back is also visible. So first I cut the base cardboard to required size and then the border on all four sides of it. The length of the border strips will be the same as the edges of the base square and the height will be kept at 1.5 inches. Now I cover the entire base, both sides and the border strips with fabric. So all the fabric covering is done and now I embellish my project a bit before finally putting it together to give its final shape. this is how my desktop organizer looks after completion. And now, with all my art, craft and work requirements in proper place, I feel super confident to start my day at work. Hope you liked my idea and learned something out of it. Try your own organizer and feel the joy of your own creation. For all my future videos, subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to hit the bell notification for all the latest updates on my channel. Until next time, bye.